Wren, you're late.
No, I'm sorry, sir. I felt a little sick this morning, but I think I'm okay now.
Oh, well, grab yourself a tardy slip and take a seat. I gotta do the morning announcements.
Thank you.
Lawrence Junior High, won't you lend me an ear? I hope this PA system is loud and clear. Now listen up, people, I got something to say. These are the morning announcements for today. Be sure to check the lost and found between classes. There's a Coleman there and a pair of really thick glasses. Looks like somebody lost their pants. There's an old salami sandwich and some complimentary ants. I hope your seventh graders got a lot of rest, because today's your physical endurance test. Tough nuts wearing a crazy grin. Sixth period in the gym. Let the pain begin. That's all for this morning. Oh, did I mention there's only one name on the list for detention? He's never been accused of overachieving. He's that goofy little troublemaker, Louis Stevens. Louis Stevens. Now I'm leaving.